Good day, everyone. You know who it is. It's your man, Jesson Horton Jr. today here on your YouTube channel. It's back in the basement in the gym. So today we're going to do things a little bit different. We're going to do back and buys. Back and buys. Let's get it. Back, buys. Just like that. So a total, we're going to do each exercise, three sets. Three sets. That's all it is. And we're probably gonna go from the range of 15 to 20 each rep. 15 to 20 reps, all right? First, we're gonna knock out some of these pull-ups. This will be our first exercise on back. Let's get after it. All right, we're back. Our next exercise, we're gonna be doing some easy bar curls, kind of like your preacher curls, but you're gonna use both of your hands. Let's get after it. All right, next we're gonna do barbell rows. Again, rep range, 10 to 15, or 15 to 20, whichever one you decide. Let's get after it. All right, our next exercise, we'll be doing the easy bar straight up curls. Again, 10 to 15 reps or 15 to 20 reps, whatever you're comfortable in doing. All right, we're back. Our next exercise, we're gonna be doing renegade rows. Again, you'll be up on the plank and then just taking it up, squeezing it back, alternating. So these, we're gonna do a total of, again, doing 10 to 15 reps or 15 to 20 reps. We're gonna do a total of probably 3 sets of these. So here we go. All right, so we did the regular curls earlier. So now we're gonna do reverse curls. So we first started off with supinated. Now we're gonna go to pronated and go curls. All right, we're back. Our next exercise, we're gonna be doing some dumbbell flies. Dumbbell flies. So bend down at your waist. Get them, spread your wings out. Again, 10 to 15, 15 to 20 reps. All right, great workout today. Our finisher, we're gonna do 21s. We're gonna take the easy bar, 7, 7, all the way down 7. Let's get. All right, that's it. Great workout this week. Continue to stay after it. Meet your goals. Crawl over those obstacles. Jump over them, bust through them, whatever have you. Stay positive, stay motivated. You know who it is. Jess Horn Jr.